Oh, here goes. Oh my God, here goes. Whoa. Oh, sweet. Oh, dude, that's awesome. Oh, there's more coming in. Focus, L2 focus. Dude, you press L, you hold L2, it goes to it. It just focuses on it. We're spinning. Oh, what just happened? Anything else? Like what's going on?
Hello everyone in Fortnite. I'm Jeff Keighley, and this is an unprecedented event we've all gathered for. Millions of us from around the world for an exclusive scene premiere from Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker. As you've seen, there's a little bit more to today's festivities. Why don't y'all use your favorite emotes right now to tell me how excited you are about this. We see some of you guys out there. We see Demise, we see Dr. Lupo, Willy Rex. All you guys have gathered here. Luca4 Gaming, welcome to this special event for the first time inside of Fortnite. J.J. Abrams will be here, and we're going to show you as seen from The Rise of Skywalker. But wait, who's this?
Oh, hello, I am a stormtrooper, but I'm also a person. You saw me moonwalking down here. How is everybody? Let's emote! Let's all dance and emote!
We're all doing quite well, but I was expecting J.J. Abrams.
Well, he's in there. He is my closest friend in the universe, so I made sure he's good and in there. That was a kind of weird trip up there. I was in the bathroom the whole time. What happened? How did we land?
I don't know how you got on the Millennium Falcon in the first place.
Sneaky. Thank you for saying. I'm just very good at my job. Look at me, March. You know what I mean?
You're an exciting star. Are you in the film as well?
I am. Oh, thank you for... I would love to plug my own film. It's Star Wars. I am in this film. I believe I did one scene, and JJ was so blown away by me in the background, he was like, okay, we're going to keep putting you in. You're my closest friend. I'm inspired by you. That's what he kind of said.
All right. Well, I hope JJ's actually, he's going to be here, right?
I could bring him out. Do you want me to bring him out?
What do you guys think? Should we bring out J.J. Abrams right now?
Let's the weirdest emote we can if we want to bring J.J. Yep, that's it. How am I possibly blowing a bubble through my helmet? That's what we mean. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, J.J. Abrams!
Hello, Fortnite. I have never been thinner.
Oh, you look sick.
Not one time.
You've been working it. Your legs look amazing,
JJ. I come to Fortnite. You know the first thing I do? I don't eat.
You don't eat. And we could tell. You could tell in your legs.
Amazing. I'd like to say hello to everyone in the world. Hola.
and
hello.
Bonjour.
Oh wow.
How you doing?
And konnichiwa.
Oh my goodness.
Ciao.
And you're not reading this off a list?
No. This is me.
Oh, okay.
It's pretty amazing. JJ is live inside of the game.
Yeah, Sue, I'm not
remote. Oh, sorry, he's still going.
Okay,
yeah.
Keep going.
Hello.
Right.
Okay.
Salam. Hey.
It's amazing that you could say these with such precision when your pants are so tight.
Well, it's amazing to be here. Look at this.
This is unbelievable.
Say, never before have we had a live conversation inside of Fortnite.
Check my phone.
Oh, yeah. This is unbelievable.
Everyone is dancing, emoting, having fun, and JJ, it's so exciting to have you here. Now, since we are in Fortnite, we're in this virtual world, anything can happen. And we might be able to change even who you are. So you look great as yourself, but what if we change you into...
That's what I'm talking about.
Whoa!
That's what I'm talking about. Thank you very much.
A grill. You got a grill.
Your biggest dream of all could come true because you could become your friend here.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
No way.
Here's the thing about the stormtrooper. Yeah. What is your identity?
FN143. That's my name.
FN143?
Yeah.
They're four digits.
The zero is silent. Oh my goodness, you just turned into... Is that my dad?
Yeah.
Dad?
Can you guys maybe do a dance together or something like that?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Three, two, one, let's go, Dad. Bump. Okay.
That's good.
All right. That's cool. That feels appropriate.
Look at my moves.
Sure, yeah.
You guys are looking good. We can even turn you into me if we want, JJ. No one wanted to do that, but there you go. Anything is possible inside of Fortnite.
Two Jeffs. This is my fantasy.
It is fun being here.
Exactly.
So, the only thing is about FN143.
This is crazy, guys.
You know, I didn't know that you were going to be here. And
thank you.
You were a little bit annoying, frankly.
Oh, that's funny.
In the shoot. You kept wanting to do your soliloquy?
Yes, so I had this big soliloquy that I tried to put into the movie anytime. Oh, I can do it right now?
Do it right now if you'd like to.
Trooper. What is a stormtrooper? Are we just the stuff we wear on top? Or is there more inside? Anyway, episode 9 is 95 minutes of me doing that if you want to check it out.
That's the big reveal. Well, JJ, you've been traveling around the world. Of course, the film comes out on Friday, December 20th.
December the 20th, 6 days.
Setting it up for all of us. What can we expect from episode 9?
Before I talk about that, can we discuss how good I look here?
Yes.
You look incredible.
This is like BTS. JJ, I look like I'm in a band.
It's unbelievable.
Here's what I would say. The thing that is most exciting for me about Rise of Skywalker is it's the group on an adventure together, and it's full of crazy action and comedy and surprises, and I think it's pretty moving too, so it's hopefully it's good for everyone.
And of course, FN, you're seen.
I'm in there. I mean, I don't know what's going to happen, but there's so many good scenes that I have in this one. I wonder which one JJ's going to show. I have no idea.
Well, JJ did bring an exclusive scene with us to see.
Oh, he did.
But before we
exclusive
do that,
scene.
We want to do something kind of interactive with the millions of people around the world who are inside of the game. So you see those pads that are in front of the stage here? Well, they're going to come to life because we're going to ask you a question about what you think this scene is going to be that JJ brought exclusively
to
Fortnite.
Oh, dude, that is awesome.
What is the scene about? There are four options. Move to one of the pads to predict what you think JJ might show us here from episode 9. Let's see here. Everyone's locking in their choices here. You're going to have about 10 seconds remaining now.
I'm going to this one.
Make your choice, and you can you see we've got.
I don't know what this one
Jar
is.
Jar. We've got the
Rey and Kylo Power Ballard.
Rey and Kylo Power Ballard. Doesn't seem like FN.
Well, in the comments, you can. Oh, look what we got.
Jedi mind trick, JJ. Everyone thinks there might be a Jedi mind trick in this scene. Are they right? Are they wrong?
If that's the scene that they want to see, then let's show them that scene.
Wow.
The power of that. All right, well, here it is. This has never happened before, an exclusive premiere of a scene from Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker, which is in theaters on Friday, December 20th.
I am in this scene. Let's check it out. I'm in the scene, definitely.
He's not.
I'm in the scene. Watch out for me in the scene.
You won't see him.
I'm focusing. Wait, what? Okay. Dude, this is awesome.
Credentials and manifest.
You three stay there.
Happening. Which way?
No idea. Follow me.
Whoa!
Get what they want.
I was unbelievable.
Oh boy, I
wasn't in that scene. I was the one that fell down and said, oops, my knees hurt. That was me. I hope you kept my audio.
Some of your finest work. Well, all you folks, Demise, we see Lupo, all you, show us your favorite emote about what you thought of that scene from The Rise of Skywalker.
JJ, you want to dance with me real quick?
Sure, I'd love to.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1. Sorry, I got to warm up. Here we go.
I got the wiggle. You got the wiggle.
How are you able to wiggle like that when your pants and your clothes are so tight on you? How could you even move?
This is how I roll.
I can hear the stitches breaking every time you wiggle. Oh, there I go. What's that here? Okay.
FN143. Thanks, everyone.
FN143.
Really, it's amazing to
can you throw tomatoes? Can you throw tomatoes? Rotten tomatoes?
We're so excited about the film, JJ.
Thank you.
We'll see it, obviously, next time. And FN, we'll look out for your scene.
Thank you, guys. Thanks so much.
You're out of the movie.
I will be in the movie. Thank you.
Cut out. All right.
Thank you all.
Well, thanks very much, JJ. Great to see you. We will see you again soon, hopefully inside of Fortnite. All right,
watch,
off you go.
Watch me go.
Whoa!
Watch me go.
Hands behind.
There goes JJ. But before we leave you, we have one last question that is going to be a very important decision that everyone around the world makes. Now, tell us a little bit about you. The question is, what is your favorite lightsaber?
What a question.
You don't get to answer this, FN.
Okay, I might, though.
Yeah, what, do you have a favorite?
What are the choices?
Yes. All right, well, you've got, it looks like we've got red, we've got purple, we've got green, and we've got blue.
Whoa, what's that?
What's going on? I don't know. I've got a really bad feeling about
it. What is that?
Oh, no.
I gotta go. They're gonna see that I'm here. I'm gonna get in a lot of trouble. I gotta go on this bouncy ball. Bye-bye-ish. That's my catchphrase. Bye-bye-ish.
They're gonna leave. They're going.
At last, the work of generations is complete. The great error is corrected. The day of victory is at hand. The day of revenge. The day of the Sith.
Wait, what? Wait, what? No! Oh, dude, that is awesome. Lightsabers. Three limbs with a short duration. Respawning. Dude, that is awesome. Dude. So you get to pick, you got to pick like what your color was, right? Is that what it was? Oh, dude. Lightsabering it up! Ah, double limb. Goal is 100. Dude, this is gonna. I would play this. What do you guys think about it? don't know. Ah. You can block? Oh, AO2 blocks? Oh, I didn't know that. I just now saw that on the left. Oh, well, I tried blocking it, didn't it? Best defense is good offense, right? I guess that's what you gotta do. Yo, what's up, Phil the Gamer? What's up, guys? Oh, I mean, I tried to block, but... Oh, I took fall damage. I took 10 damage. Ah, these guys are getting good. They got four more till they... No. What is this? I guess a new mode or something. I don't know. They just had a Star Wars event. It was awesome. With Rey's lightsaber, mythic. Dude, that's pretty awesome. That's pretty awesome. I'm not going to be on long. I just wanted to live stream the event. It was cool. I wanted to live stream. I'm going to be watching the Army Navy game. I might come back and live stream later on. I'm not really sure, but yeah, I just want to watch the Army Navy game. Comes on in 30 minutes. I want to see what it says right here, though. Is it me, or does it seem like Fortnite takes a lot longer to load now than it used to? What will you stream later if you stream? I'm not sure. I was thinking about this. I'm not really sure, though. I was thinking about Fortnite. Just to change it up for a minute. I'm pretty sure I'll be going back to Call of Duty Mobile tomorrow. If I live stream Fortnite tonight, I'll probably go back to COD Mobile tomorrow. I'm not sure. It depends on how well I like this and the servers, game servers. Oh Lord. I'm not sure though, Phil. All right, let's see if there's any new modes. Too large with the victory respawn. Wait, I was wanting the lightsaber. I'd be down to play a bit. Haven't tried it since season 5. Okay, Phil. Cool. Yeah. Dude. Two large teams fight the victory rail. Expect. I would try it. So. I really wanted to see have like a lightsaber duel or something. Oh, it says all modes and custom match codes are currently disabled. Wait. Is something going on where you can't... Uh-oh, something goofed. Wait, is Fortnite broke? I think once you get out of that, something's wrong with it. Because it says at the bottom, it says all modes and custom matches are currently disabled. Star Wars challenges earn rewards by completing Star Wars challenges. Nice. Earn rewards, but okay.
Yeah, I'll claim that.
Does anybody else have any problems getting into the game? Okay, never mind. Should have it. I think I'm gonna play one match and then I'm gonna get off. Kick me out because of the servers. Yeah, something's going on with the servers right now. I mean, but there's no telling across all platforms, right? With the server, there's no telling how many people is on right now just for that event. I guess. I wish they would tell us, like, it would show, like, how many people is on. Dude, I wanted, like, a lightsaber game mode or something. That would be awesome. Would y'all not play the lightsaber game mode that we just played? It'd be something different. Oops. I'm sure they will because it says deal damage with lightsaber. I want a lightsaber pickaxe. That'd be cool too. Yeah, yeah. Seems like Fortnite is getting all that. I mean, they did Marvel, right? They did Marvel. They did the superhero stuff. They did. Now they're doing Star Wars. I think Star Wars in this game. That'd be. I mean, you know. That's pretty cool. I wonder what other big name that they could get to be in their game, you know? Or you and three people fight stormtroopers. You know what? A co-op, that'd be awesome too. You're right, Christian. I hear people around me. Somebody. It's gonna be a bot. I mean, when I take this, I'm gonna find minis. Watch. How are you planning to stream? I'll probably get off after this game, to be honest with you. Like I said, I'm watching the Army Navy football game, and it comes on in about 20 minutes. So I just wanted to live stream the event. This was the first time that I live streamed it, so I just wanted to live stream it. But I mean, if I decide to live stream later, I mean, I'll be back later. You know, hope somebody's here. Brought me all these goodies, my goodies. Ooh, I saw some minis right here. That'd be good. Is it down here? Where is it at? Oh, yeah. I gotta go to the center. Let's go ahead and make my way over there. Was that a snowman? What's this gold over here? Is that a handgun? Is a gold pistol? What do y'all think about the new map and the new event or the event that happened? Is it pretty good? I got 500 wood. I need a little more brick and steel. There. See if I can get this dub. So chest over here. Have I got this chest? A big pot. Who's a sniper? I'm doing this because I suck at sniping. We got 25 people left. Oh, snipes, McSnipes. Where you at? Where you at, sniper? Oh, there you are.
Go see what he's got. Got a minute till the storm comes in. We're good. Should be. Unless we get another gunfight. Thank you. Aren't you glad when people bring you good, people bring you materials? They just die. They're just dyers. They just bring you stuff. That's what I'm thankful for. It's like Christmas, right? They bring you a present. Peace out. I will see you, Christian. Is that a fire? Is that a fire right there? What is that? Is that new? Has that always been? I keep missing. Let's go investigate. Look at this XP thing, though. Where's he at? Did he ninja vanish? Where'd he go? Where did this guy go? I'm so confused. How did I miss that guy? How did I miss the guy that's up there? Broke.
Hey,
What is this? What is that? Kalos lightsaber? Wait, it's a lightsaber? They do get lightsabers in here. Dude. Kylo can. Nope. Dude. Oh, you can use it. Wait, you can use it to get materials? Oh my goodness. I don't know if I would rather have. I probably wouldn't want to have this, that, in a game mode like this, but it's like its own game mode because it could be like that sword type thing, right? Where's he at? Got him. I hear him all around me. Oh God, no. Oh my God, I'm an idiot. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Oh my God, I'm a noob. Oh my God. Oh my God. I ran right into it. I was trying to press R2 after the fact. I'm an idiot.